Toastmasters and guests.
Good morning.
Yeah. Who here likes cats? Sorry, who here does not like cats? Whoa, that's a huge number. Okay. These cats, you'll be amazed to know their range. The cats range from the smallest spotted cat, that is, the adults are literally only so much, to the big cats, that is the Siberian tiger. And the range also extends from a jaguar to the cheetah, which accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour just in 3 seconds. Can you imagine its speed? So today I am going to speak about the agile creature, that is the cat. You have all heard about the meow, the sound that they make. But the fact about the sound is that it's not their innate language. The kittens used to meow to gain the mother's attention. But it became a practice in such a way that even the adults took this to communicate with the human beings. And the fact about cats is that they were never really domesticated. What happened was that they started hanging out with the humans in search of the prey, and as we moved, they started moving with us. So they were never really domesticated, they were never kept inside the house. And the amazing features of this domestic cat is that they have few exceptional characteristics. The purr is about 25 decibels, which actually helps in the bone growth for humans. And there is also research saying that the owners of cat, like the people who own cat for about 10 years, have less chances of having heart-related diseases. So there are 30% less chances of these people having heart-related diseases. So that is the one advantage. And it is also known that they are very good when you are sad in your life, when you have stress, or when you have lost someone who is very close to you. At times you can't speak to humans. So it has been known that there are humans who share their feelings with the cat, and they have come out of their stress. So this is the main thing about the domestic cats. These are the things that we already know about. So let us move to the cats that we don't know about. The first one is the clouded leopard. These are the only cats that climb down the tree facing head. And these are mainly found in the Himalayan regions. Next cat is the lynx. These are found in the snowy regions like South America and Spain. And these are mainly known for their cute little tail. Now waiting for the big cat family. We consider cats to be in big cat family only if they know to roar. So the cats which roar come under this big cat family, and they are tigers, lions, leopards, jaguar and snow leopards. Speaking about the tiger, which is the biggest cat, and it is the pride and joy of our India. These are among the biggest cat because there are 5 subspecies, and amongst them the biggest one weighs up to 600 pounds, and they measure up to 12 feet from nose to tail. And one amazing fact of tiger is that they are truly striped. What I mean by truly striped is even if you shave the tiger, the stripes will be there on it. So that is what I mean by truly striped. And these have the largest canines among the predators, and these are more fatal to humans. That is, human attacks that happens, like animals that attack humans, the most of them are the tigers. The next biggest cat is the lion, the king of the jungle. These are known for the socializing nature. And one important thing about the lions is that they have a feature called sexual dimorphism. What sexual dimorphism means is that as soon as you see the creature, you'll be able to differentiate which is male and which which is female. So that is known as sexual dimorphism. And these have the loudest roar, which can be heard up to 8 kilometers. Can you imagine that? That is the power of the lion's roar. Next one is the leopard. These are known for their exceptional skills of climbing the trees, and there is a feature of where the predators steal others' food. So what these leopards do is they hide their food on the tree so that other predators cannot steal their food. The next one is the jaguar. This is mainly found in South America, and this is the only cat whose bite is so strong, and every time it kills, first it crushes its prey's skull. Only then it will eat it. So that is one amazing feature of jaguar. Jaguars and leopards have a black fur that becomes a panther. So when a leopard, this happens when the melanin content is more in the leopards and jaguars. So leopards and jaguars have a 5% chances of becoming a panther. And speaking about the snow leopard, there is still a debate going on whether they have to put them into big cats category because they don't know to roar. The main feature of big cats is that they roar. So there is still a debate about that. I have told so many facts about these. So don't you think these are amazing creatures, beautiful creatures of our world?
Yes.
Yeah. Can you all close your eyes for like few seconds and imagine dinosaurs? How many of you here imagined Jurassic Park ka dinosaurs?
Yes.
See, this is what is going to happen few years later if we don't do anything now. Hunting, poaching and deforestation is making their habitat smaller and smaller. So I would just say, what have we done? What have we done? Thank you.